Okay guys, we've been practicing now for about 2 hours, and soon we're gonna go out and qualify. The car is working okay. I did some minor adjustment to the suspension in the front, and a little bit more toe out. So now it has good flow, and yeah, hope I get at least 50 points out of 100. let's go around the table and hear with the guys what they think and how their cars are running.
So Mini, how is it working?
Car's great. Only my fault now. Aiming for about 22 points.
Sondre, how are you feeling today?
Not so good.
How's the car?
A bit wobbly.
Wobbly?
Wobbly.
What are you going to do to stabilize it?
More camel toe.
More camber and more toe? Or more camel toe?
More camel toe.
And more toe out.
More toe out, okay.
How's the car working?
Absolutely perfect.
As always?
Yes. Maybe 55 points. Little bit more than Glenn.
Peter?
The car is working perfect. I did some minor adjustments as well, same as Glenn, but I did the opposite way. I had less toe out than before, but now it's working pretty good. Nah, it's not perfect. I'm in for 70 points.
First place, no problem. Okay, again. How's the car working, and how do you think it's going to go today?
Yeah, the car is working great, but maybe, I don't know. I'm just driving, I don't care about the placement or...
Still just for fun.
Yeah.
Hello.
Just brushing my car.
Just painting my car. New color.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. The Revolve boys.
Hello.
Hello. Represent. What do you guys think about today? The track, the competition. How's the cars working?
Mine is working like shit, but yeah. Elsewise, it's good.
I just have one answer. Good. Everything's good.
Very good.
Very good, very good.
What do you think your placement's gonna be today?
Someplace between 1 and 16, I think.
Yeah.
Time will show. Time will show.
Time will show.
Yep.
Time will show.
Okay, good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Have fun.
You too. See you later.
Go
Rival.
Okay.
See you.
Send nudes to me, please.
Snapchat?
Thank you, yes.
Only dudes.
No dudes, no homo.
Only front skin. He's into front skin.
No front skin. We're into docking. No homo.
Yeah?
JK was just a joke.
Yeah. What he said. GoPro. Perfecto!
Begge to ligger her nå 21.05.40
og
21.05.18.
Carpet.
What's up?
Chilling?
Looking for parts?
He always messes up his car, so he needs new parts. Always new parts.
Dobre, you need to talk some English? Yes. How the car works?
Great? Yeah.
Is front wheel drive?
Is over now and we're all pretty happy with the results, so we're gonna go around the table and talk to everyone about the results.
We'll be driving for 16th place in the first twin drift. Qualified place 16 with 59 points.
Henry!
3 times what I aimed for, 62 points, super happy. Gonna go out against Petter.
So I have to check the list. I got 9th place with 80 points. Yep, 80 points. So I'm safe for now. Don't have to battle for top 16.
Going against
me. I got 8th place and 84.5 points.
Nice, nice.
I got 4th place with 88.5 points and I'm going against Henrik.
I got 3rd place and I get 88.5 points.
Ooh. Nice. The best mad drifter today. Good job. Bra lärling.
Bra lärling.
Okay, all-wheel drive is having twin battles now. We're up in about 20 minutes, so let's go twin drift then and go mad.
Go mad.
Yeah.
Okay guys, we're finished with the championship for today, and we ended up with Sondre at 14th place, Glenn at 9th place, and Kent at 8th place, and I ended up on 3rd place. Also, Glenn won best chassis competition with his awesome RMX. Looks superb. So, see you guys next time. Go mad!
So, Revol, how did your day go?
Good.
What places did you get?
We get good shit.
Good shit?
Seventh
shit?
Which? What?
Seventh place.
And number...
I lost for this sucker right over here.
Okay. And I got number...
Shit camp.
Two. Shit camp two. And how is your day, Glenn? Good?
It was really
you
good.
Ready for some cum strike?
Yeah?
Oh yeah.
Boom! Headshot.
You know the team? Happy Tree Friends squad?
It's best team. He's raging all the time. He's like a maniac. And how about you, Cuddles? You like the cuddle?
Okay, I love that.
Victor.
Everything's good?
Takk for det.
Snakkes.
Thanks for today, no front skin. It's good.
På engelsk da.
Hva skal jeg si?
Takk for i dag
på engelsk. Hva sier du? Takk for i dag på engelsk. Takk for i
dag på engelsk. Skal du mime
som jeg sier det? Bare mime du skal vise inn i bord. 1, 2, 3.
Takk for i dag på engelsk.
Perfekt det da.
Det er fint det.